Tips. People, Buff is generous enough to let me ride his super pimped bike. अरे अड़कता है कहाँ से? I have problem switching on. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the fuck? My god, I feel like RJ. Okay, I need to get used to the positions. So this thing is loud as fuck. And if you people follow Buff, he has what I don't know, he has put this Brembo over here, and I'm scared to pull this lever. I might end up stopping and crashing, I don't know what. Oh, Buff seems to enjoy my bike. Buff looks good on the bike. Yo, Buff needs a fire break. The bike is smooth as fuck, huh, man? Fuck! अरे क्या pull कर रहे हैं bike रे और एकदम linearly मजा आ रहा है भाई, बहुत भारी मजा आ रहा है. I have a problem looking into these mirrors. No, they are basically useless. Buff follow Snowcat people. Go spam Buff. Buff is following Snowcat. Oh ho ho. Oh ho! This big guy is leaning like crazy on my bike. Pata nahi. He must be giving some tips to Buff, which I obviously cannot. I am so illiterate that I can only talk about the feel of the bike. I don't bloody know what all he has done. Except power tonics I know. Okay. Having a ball on Buff's bike, man. लगता है ये तो सारा रहा, अपन इंटरकॉम नहीं कनेक्टेड है ना. I'm having a ball on Buff's bike. And it's such a attention seeker, huh? With that loud exhaust. So we have two Pulsars, two CBRs, two Duke, three Dukes. There's absolute no problem coping up, huh? And 2017 Duke 390 will be even crazier. Buff had to shoot some video. Oh, look how nice this land is. By the way, Buff had to shoot a video. So he is making some review. You will probably see it on Buff's channel itself. So stay tuned on Buff's channel. So yeah, we have like 7 bikes with us, and we have almost reached Kelwa now. So fucking fun! Nice road, nice road.